I'm Jason Grenauer with the latest from Denver 7. A new fire in Boulder County is forcing nearly 3,000 people out of their homes. The Calwood Fire sparked Saturday afternoon, growing quickly to around 7,000 acres. Now the entire town of Jamestown is under mandatory evacuation orders. Some roads and highways in that area are closed, and pre-evacuation orders have been issued for surrounding areas. Colorado's largest wildfire on record is growing. High winds, a huge challenge for crews on Saturday. The Cameron Peak wildfire has now burned nearly 200,000 acres so far. That's bigger than Denver and Aurora combined. New evacuations forced more families out of their homes Saturday. Mandatory and voluntary evacuation orders stretch all the way from the Wyoming border to the edge of Loveland. Meanwhile, coronavirus cases are rising sharply in Colorado, prompting concerns of a potential fall surge. Today, our state reported more than 1,100 new cases. That marks 4 days in a row of more than 1,000 new cases. It brings our total to more than 84,000 since the pandemic began. The number of hospital beds in use due to the virus stands at 428. That's above the low point of around 200 we saw in early September, but it's far below the peak of nearly 1,300 we saw in April. After weeks of delays, the Broncos are in New England, finally ready to take on the Patriots on Sunday. But Broncos running backs coach Curtis Modkins tested positive for COVID-19 and will not be with the team. The NFL says the game will go on as planned.
Good evening, Colorado. I'm Katie LaSalle with this weather update. We'll continue to see some areas of widespread smoke over the Front Range as multiple major wildfires burn in our state. Good news is not quite as windy for tomorrow, and it will be cooler. A cold front rolling in tonight. 35 degrees for a low in town. Mostly cloudy skies early. We'll continue to see some gusty winds into the high country, and temperatures in the Denver area only in the 50s. It'll be feeling a lot more like fall for our Sunday.
I love that. Especially on football Sunday. Thank you, Katie. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks for joining us. Check back here a little bit later on for another update and download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Jason Grenauer.